talk to him personally. Let's close our eyes and talk to the Lord. Say everything that you want to say to the Lord. We thank him for everything that he has done. We say sorry for the things that you have done wrong. And we ask the Lord, because he said in the Bible, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find it. Lord Jesus, thank you. You have shown us how perseverance is. You took the fall for us, O Lord. You showed that, Lord, the moment you are accepted. It will save us from our sins. Thank you. Now, Lord, we welcome you today to give us your mighty word. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.